just what I don't do. Like, chilling. Bubba went to go sit behind him. So it looks like he's gonna fall in a minute. Is this relaxing when I have a massage his neck and his forearm?
He's sleeping.
It's going to start snoring in a minute.
So Pony has just got up.
Yeah.
Let's see if they'll get up if I come in. I'm scared.
Oh, Pony's scared up. Oh, no, it's just the noise, isn't it?
There it is. Okay. Fredo? You okay, Fredo? You okay, Barisi? You okay? You alright? Just been Zuzza?
Hello.
What are you doing? So I was going to put Pen out in the arena and then I saw them sit up. And you can't get a lead down pony to sit up. You just can't.
The light is bright.
The sun's bright. Hello, Boris.
I don't trust you as much as I can, sorry, darling.
Come because my sister's playing it.
Okay. Just gonna sit over here.
So mum, out the way your legs. I can still get you both. So this is these two women. Hey darling. Hey Boris. Ready sleeping. Ready sleeping? Look at Boris. Look at his little eyes. Look at him.
Little wall eye.
You're all sleeping. Tell you what, you have a lot of faith in me. Oh, looks like Fred's gonna lie down. Oh, he's got a horse fly on his nose. Hey, Boris.
You're right, Don.
You have plenty of space if you want to get up, boys.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like... Oh, he's just going zuzzing.
Stupid horse fly in his chest.
You're right, Freddo. Just let me get that horse fly. Just let me get that horse fly, hun. Just let me get it. Just let me get it. Let me get it. Pony. There we go. It's dead. Oh. Double whammy. It's on there. Good lad, little Fred. I saved you.
It didn't like it saved my life.
Didn't, did it?
I'm overreacting, really.
Should I sit down? Should I sit down next to you? No, you don't really. You're my other sister's parent, so you probably won't as much faith as Boris does. But Boris has been with us longer. Hey, Borisy. Okay, darling. You both seem hot, so why aren't you in the shade?
Although there's not a lot of shade in our fairness to
them. There's only like that little strip along there. As it's like what?
1-ish, 2-ish, 3-ish in the afternoon.
Oh, little Fred. How you doing? I'm gonna watch it now and see if anything happens. Because I don't really want to waste my battery now. I only have like 10%.
We've both got up now.
Just chilling. Liz is going for some water. Hey, Freddo. Okay. He's so little. So little. It's on the light tender. Look at how small he is next to me. It's like on my hip. But
when my sister sees this, she's going to kill me.
Hey, you little Fred.
With a big beard.
Your little pony. And yeah. Little Boris is tipping the bucket over.
Looks like it's empty actually.
And that is it for today's vlog.
And then a little one for you.
Baby, come here. I'm tired. I'm tired, Mama. I have such a hard life.
You're the simplest little spoiled life ever.
Hey, yeah. Hey, darling. Hello.
So that is it for today. This, I've got a thumbnail picture.
Boris P.
And stuff. Oh, you're so cute.
And that is it for today. Bye.